Y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key, teaching you guys biology with no cheese, no activities, no books, and no leaves, no notes, no anecdotes, and no trees. Mad at me, cause cellular respirations, low-key OG, first step glycolysis, got glucose 60, skeleton, not fructose, splits in half, no oxygen needed, riffraff, picked up by a carrier, call it NAD guaranteed. NAD picks up these electrons, strip tease, wait please, don't forget about hydrogen, turns into NADH, just see an important role, it ain't phony. Listening, boring, don't be hating, we the OG spitting, ATP is produced, not must, just two, just gave you a line of dope beasts, listen when strolling in Kentwood, oh wait, forgot about this, remember this, transporting electrons to reactions in the mitochondrions is an important role of carriers. Calling monsieur, glucose just got oxidized, downsized into some of these, only these, pyruvate is OG, yes, two pyruvates and two ATPs, don't forget about the two NADHEs.
Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just say it. Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just saying. So what do you say when pyruvate goes through the gate, through the mitochondria is twirling away? Want to hear this in a simpler way? Take notes and call it sell away. 3C, perfect acid, converts to 2C, removes CO2, produces acetate, one molecule, NAD+, converts to NADH. Coenzyme A makes some acetyl, COA attaches to 2C acetate, 4C oxalic acid to produce 6C citric acid. This sour juice releases CO2 and floats off, forms a 5C compound liftoff. Citric acid is oxidized in electrons slash H swap to form NADH with another repeat, now it's 4C skeleton, now wait to see another ATP, hydrogen release. So from here on out, it's FAD to FADH2 molecule reduced to NAD to NADH. This is a Krebs cycle rule. Krebs cycle taking place in the matrix in a 6-4 Impala with the windows up and the temp goes up to the mid 80s. Two turns, ladies. Per glucose makes two ATPs. NADH, FADH. Don't forget about CO2, crazy. Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just say it. Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move the lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just say it.
Then next to CR, NADH, and FDH pass along one protein to next all day long, like you want it lifelong. Hydrogens and electrons combined with oxygen forms water, oxygen is the final thing, key for the low ion to full swing, electrons move down like a gold chain, releases energy like... Pumps H protons from the matrix, outcomes it comes to the IMS. Protons pump from the low matrix to the high MS. Concentration gradient established, now reverse it off. Hydrogen flows to ATP synthase, Molotov. Back to the matrix of the area of low C path. Hydrogen spins like a rotor, ain't no motor. Each time it rotates, forms ATP donors. Phosphate turned to ATP loners. End product, 30 ATP and water per glucose sugar. So where all the mad rappers at? It's a jungle in its habitat, but all you savage cats knew I was strapping gas when you're cuddling with the cabbage patch.
Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just saying. Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just saying. Nowadays, people in the back want to talk, they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips, just a bunch of gibberish, and it looks like they just plain just saying.